Hi, everybody. Welcome to today's game. Martin Tyler here with Alan Smith. Our match today, Barcelona against Juventus.
They do continue to set world standards, Alan. Barcelona, marvellous to watch.
Yeah, they rarely disappoint, do they? They've been at the pinnacle of European world football, you might say, for an awfully long time now.
Let's have a look at a player on each side, Alan, who could influence the game today.
Well, they could. Two crowd favourites, two favourites of the managers as well, and you can understand why, given the talent they've both got.
Barcelona's lineup here. Marc-André Ter Stegen starts in goal. Piqué starts with Samuel Umtiti as the centre-backs. Iniesta plays with Ivan Rakitic in midfield. Luis Suarez is the lone striker today. The Juventus lineup then. Gigi Buffon plays in goal. Leonardo Bonucci starts with Giorgio Chiellini as the centre backs. Milan Pjanic starts with Sami Khedira in the middle. Gonzalo Higuain is the sole striker today. Shane McDonnelly is our match official for this game. So, Juventus get us underway here. Dybala comes in with a tackle. Now Messi. Sergio Busquets.
And now Iniesta. It's Messi.
A break maybe from Barcelona. Well, they're building steadily here, working away. Good defending. Mandzukic. It's advantage for Juventus. Dybala. Well, the ref says play on, and they can get across. Free kick given, and there's a real discussion now about how to make the most of it.
Fantastic start, really quick off the blocks here, and they've given themselves a terrific boost for what lies ahead.
That was a top-class goal.
Well, as soon as they won that free kick, you could see what was on the horizon. What a take.
Taken with great aplomb. Wonderful goal. And that has opened the scoring. 1-0 here.
It's Messi.
And Barcelona on the attack. Gets his foot in there. Gonzalo Higuain. Good reading of the play, anticipating the pass. Here comes the cross. Goalkeeper comes out with a punch. Probing away, trying to find room for a shot, maybe. Well, they've been thwarted here. That's a sign of better things to come. this attack got a bit of menace to it. Stopped emphatically and just as well. The approach play looked very encouraging. Building steadily here, keeping possession. That's a straightforward piece of work for the goalkeeper. Mandzukic. Juventus get the advantage from the referee and play on. On the attack here. Really on top of their game now. Wonderful understanding. Miralem Pjanic. Doing well to keep the ball. Looking to play his teammate through.
The shot's on!
Good work by the goalkeeper. Not really happened so far for Barcelona. They tried to keep it, but they haven't been able to do that. Miralem Pjanic. Could be dangerous. In comes the challenge. And that's good support as they build this attack.
He's got his shot off now.
Deflected behind, a clear corner.
Shot. It should be. Goal. They lead by two now. Took the chance nicely, and that really has given them much more of a basis for the rest of this match.
Well, it is a good performance, this. They've got a goal to show for it. They're really giving themselves a chance in this game against opposition where they wouldn't be expecting to win the game. They expect it to be a very difficult match.
I think so, but there seems to be an inner self-belief that they... I think they are actually better than this team they're playing, although we all think it's evenly matched.
Restarting at 2-0. In quickly, Dybala. Luis Suarez. Free kick here. Here we can see again Cuadrado's goal.
Well, he didn't try and beat the keeper with power. He's found that bottom left with a really accurate side foot.
Iniesta. Onto the attack now. They've coped with it well defensively. 3 minutes to be added on. Sami Khedira. Well, that looked promising, but he's been stopped. A lot of defenders between them and the goal, but they've still got the ball. Here's a chance to whip it in. That's half time, and 2-0 is the score at the halfway mark. Well, the player that we're featuring here has done well. He's certainly been an influence on this first half.
I will be happy with that first 45 minutes. It was a good goal.
Juventus are going to make a change here. It's the start now of the second half. Iniesta attacking now. Came in with a challenge. That attack was looking good. Now the opposition have a chance. Cuadrado. Well, they've been thwarted here. That's a sign of better things to come. Sergio Busquets. Good forward play from them. And they couldn't quite find Messi. Juventus are going to make the substitution. Jordi Alba. Luis Suarez. A timely challenge. Stefano Sturaro. Cuadrado. And attacking now, Juventus. And in goes the cross. Well, crossing is a skill, and that's not a very good example of it. They've spoilt the promise of that attack. Luis Suarez. We've had an hour gone here, and still 30 minutes left. Dybala. That's an easy interception. The pass wasn't really a very thoughtful one. Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch. Cuadrado. Here's Dani Alves. Chiellini. Out for a throw. And over the touchline. Juventus with the substitution. Neymar. Now it goes into the wider areas where they've got Luis Suarez! And Luis Suarez puts it away! What an enjoyable goal to watch. It must have been great to participate in.
It's come in from a long way out, and from that angle, it's not always easy to finish.
Defenders caught out by it in the end.
Well, with Luis Suarez, it's quite often about timing, and he timed his jump and headed there perfectly.
Go again, 2-1. 20 minutes now remaining. Neymar. They've cut the pass out there, and maybe that will ease the pressure. Promising build-up until that challenge. Very good passes. This team are passing the ball beautifully. And Juventus need to make this substitution now, they feel. Trying to thread it through here. The shot's on! Well, he's in again, but not this time, not a second goal. The goalkeeper saw to that.
Yeah, well played the keeper there, because he was second favourite, and he did well to stop that.
It is a substitution now to keep the team on their toes and to keep this lead, they hope. Neymar. Time is ticking away here, and they haven't got too much of it left to deal in. The fans, though, racking up the atmosphere.
Yeah, just important now that they don't launch long balls forward, that they keep their patience and try and fashion an opening.
Ivan Rakitic. Neymar makes the challenge here. Juventus hanging on to this one-goal lead. Moving forward with some danger to the opposition now they're here. That could have been the pass to determine the match, really. Iniesta. Game goes on for Juventus, thanks to the referee playing the advantage. Lichtsteiner. Well, they're in a good position here. Good defending. It's good to know how much longer there is. This wasn't always the case, certainly when I started commentating. We've got two added minutes. And the victory today goes to Juventus. Well, it's been preparatory stuff that we brought you here, really. Plenty of interest to it and plenty of edge to it at times, but they've been beaten.
They have been beaten, but it was quite competitive. As you say, one or two tackles going in, and it's good match practice.
Well, he's had a very good game, hasn't he?
Good performance from him, and I think that was probably the difference between the two teams.
And a last look at Leo Messi.